How would you like to be El Dandy and Silver King with someone like Miss Hancock offering to guide you?
Fíjate todas las cosas que han llegado para nosotros, pero mira, ¿cuántos tienes ahí? Todos estos puros dandy, dandy, silver. Sí.
Wow, is all this now for you?
Oh yes, in Mexico we are very big stars. We are Latin Americans, most of Saturday Americans.
Mami, ¿puedo estrechar tu entrepierna?
What?
Do we not excite your groin?
Excite my groin?
Yeah. Oh. Shit, they
team of El Dandy, and there you see Silver King, his tag team partner. What is this all about? Awfully concerned about his grooming.
Well, of course, you should be. There's nothing wrong with that.
Now what?
Ladies and gentlemen, I apologize.
Latin America's most desirable man, according to who? Who took a vote on that? He got the three count. Chavo Guerrero Jr. and La Parca with the opening bout tag team victory here on Thunder as they get the win over Los Fabulosos.
Look, guys, I think you just might need a little guidance and some new clothes. Because, you know, clothes really do make the man.
Do you think? Would you like to help us out with these clothes?
Let's go shopping. Come on.
Let's do it.
Boy, I saw
you. Did you hear that?
I saw you actually go apoplectic when a blonde said, let's go shopping. You went
nuts. Well, it's horrifying. You know how much money she's going to soak out of these luchadors?
That's all I've got.
Of course all they have. Plus, whatever credit they can get their little masks on.
Viano 4 and 5 on their way to the ring.
Let me give a message to all men out there. When a woman says, let's go shopping, run to the golf course. Alone.
Run to the golf course.
Women don't like to be golf widows, so run to the golf course. Be free.
And their opponents, words of wisdom.
Mexico City, Mexico. El Dandy and Silver King.
Now, wait a second. Ring announcer Keith Butler just announced El Dandy and Silver King as El Dandy and Silver King. Doesn't he know they're Los Fabulosos?
It is El Dandy and Silver King.
But they're Los Fabulosos. He didn't do it. He's going to hear from his Hancock.
I'd like to see that.
You would.
So El Dandy and Silver King are calling themselves the Fabulous.
The Los Fabulosos, yeah. Wait a second.
Ladies and gentlemen, I stand corrected. Latin America's most desirable men, Los Fabulosos.
There we go. Oh. Good job, Keith.
Latin America's most desirable men.
Whoa, hang on. Well, the Villanos don't agree with that.
Well, I think they think that's them.
Who knows? They're wearing... Oh!
They could be good looking. They could be really ugly.
Where is Miss Hancock?
I'll keep my eye out.
Please do.
Do the play-by-play.
Villanos and Los Fabulosos doing battle on Saturday night. Oh, bulldog from Dandy. Now, ooh, once again, the Villanos not wearing the ring attire that would help me delineate between the two.
Silver King got beautiful moves.
I think that's Los Fabulosos number one.
Oh, for, that was the numbers.
Boom! Silver King cut himself off, back body drop, oh, Dandy!
No, that's number two.
Very good.
Not number, wow.
Wait a second, no! Oh. Watch him from the top, from Silver King.
Well, you can call him whatever they want. Daredevils would probably be the best word. Say, these guys are fearless when it comes to high-risk maneuvers, and that borders on insanity. Silver King sent the telegram.
Oh, that's a world backbreaker.
Compliments of Los Fabulosos.
Los Fabulosos, Dandy and Silver King, the Villanos. You know, the tag team situation in World Championship Wrestling at a fever pitch right now, and I think it's because none of the teams have a lot of respect for the current tag team champions in the Mamalukes / Paisans. And tomorrow night, the Paisans, hang on a second, Villano got a two count, but Dandy broke it up.
Well, I don't know if you could call it lack of respect. I think the Disco Inferno maybe has a lack of respect. But the Mamelukes are big, tough guys. Wait a minute, Danny hit the rail.
Did he ever?
Fabuloso number two.
Well, it's Danny. That'll work. Until we hear from Ms. Hancock. I'll tell you what. Maybe that'll get us an audience with Ms. Hancock.
Well, an audience. Well, like she's the Pope.
Good enough for me. I worship.
She won't be here if she starts shopping. They shop till the store's closed.
Now, double sled out of the Tilt-A-World backbreaker. Viano on top. Lateral press.
Couldn't hold Silver it.
King. Whoa.
Hey, Silver King's slippery character. I mean, wily veteran. Keeps those shoulders off plane during the count. Nice teamwork by Viano. That snapped his neck.
The Bronco ride over the lower rope and the guillotine leg drop on the apron. The Mamelukes will put the World Tag Team titles at stake tomorrow night at Uncensored against the Harris Boys. Big Ron and Heavy D.
Tweedledum and Tweedledee.
Well, it's only a two-team setup there.
No, and it's the Harris Boys nickname.
I thought it was the Hairless Boys.
No, that was from Ms. Hancock.
Flip out escape by Silver King. Just yanked him down by the mat.
Tell you, it was there. It might as well replace the hair pull. Something's there. Yank it. Boy, Viano got one in. Whatever number he is.
Viano, open-handed slap in the chest of Dandy. Silver King takes it outside. Dandy, into the rope. Viano's up top. No, double gut buster. Double basement drop kick on Dandy.
Hey, great double teamwork all around right here to Viano's. Maybe it's the title they're after, that world's most desirable Latin men thing.
What about it?
Nothing to me. I'm just talking about what that Las Fabioso thing is with the...
Fabuloso.
Whatever.
Snapmare takeover by Viano on Dandy. Into the rear chin lock now.
As an Acapulco once saw the guy dive off the cliff and came home.
And for that you paid?
About a few grand.
No! Ooh! Drop kick right in the temple on Dandy. Dandy trying to make the tag to Silver King. Where is Miss Hancock?
Close. Will you forget about Miss Hancock?
She is guiding the careers of Los Angeles.
She's out shopping.
Oh, yeah. Wonder whose credit card she's got. You think she could pass for Dandy? Kidding me? She got a show ID. Half crab from the Viano on Dandy. And Los Fabulosos, anything but. Here on Saturday night, the Villanos really handing it to the most desirable men from south of the border. Did you ask them?
Did you ever see El Dandy up close?
Yeah, actually.
Is Miss Hancock? Well, never mind.
She must wear those glasses for a reason.
Yeah, she's blind.
Oh! Oh, Dandy with a right hand and make it two. Equal opportunity offender. Dandy.
What?
Makes the tag. Silver King up top, double drop kick. Down go the Viano.
Silver King got them both, snipped up right back to his feet. Well, you can look back and forth. Went after Viano number four, now he ducked another one. Whoa, nice shot.
Standing side kick. Caught him snug underneath the chin, tagged to Dandy. Los Fabulosos back in control over the Vianos. Into the rope, step over on the Viano. Dandy shoots him across. Double leapfrog by Fabulosos. Double drop, toe hold, and deep for Viano. Here we go. Ooh.
Hey, a nice teamwork by both teams. It's just tossing a coin right here.
No.
Viano pranked himself.
Tried the senton. Wiped out his own partner, but did break up the pinfall. Now the Viano and Dandy outside.
Oh, he broke the pinfall up all right.
Double spring moonsault. Nobody home.
I tell you, high risk, big price tag. Silver King just plain missed him.
He's down. Silver King is down. Viano up top. Senton, no.
He
Silver
missed
King.
Him.
Back out of the way. Lateral press. Puts the far leg. It's over. Los Fabulosos gets the Duke without Miss Hancock. That's
and
a great match. That's a great team.
Without a credit limit.
Well, they're going to have no room under that roof later on. Hey, more action still to come. Hang on.